Hey family, one love. Got my noisy old champion juicer here. I see all those flashy juicers out there. Brand new ones. This sucker has pressed more juice. I've had this since 2012, 2013 maybe. It has pressed a lot of juice. Anyway, sending you all the blessed today, family. I'm here getting my juice ready for tomorrow. Haven't been able to jump on and share any content because I'm making food for us every day, working on my Airbnb business, working on my superfood business, and working on gardens. So, whoops. Don't you hate it when you put too much stuff in the juicer before you empty the thing? I'll let that stop for a sec. I'm making strawberry, pineapple, bell pepper, apple juice. Just messing around. I wanted to thank everybody for the recipes that you shared. Basically 3 more weeks and it will have been a year of dry fasting 23 hours a day and juicing for an hour. So thank you everyone for the love and support as I go through this journey. And let's keep the vibes up strong. There's a lot of challenges out there. There's some challenging stars up right now. Pluto is aspecting, so a lot of our subconscious fears and dreams and everything are going to be exposed, but it's going to be very healing. So just wanted to hop on here and show you my noisy juicer and show you my funny recipe and give thanks for everybody. So hope you're having a beautiful day. One love.